So hello to room 304. Is there anybody here with us? It's been a while since I've been here. It's actually been over a year since anybody's come in here to talk to you. If you don't remember, my name is Bonnie. And across the table here from me is Charlotte. And we're actually just going to go around the room and have everybody introduce themselves. So next on the floor there we have
Ian.
I'm Tiana.
Julie.
Ron.
And we're all here just to communicate with you. We're not here to ask you to leave. Any of the green lights in the room, if you go up and touch them, they'll turn red and beep to let us know that you're here. Last time I was here, you couldn't stop a beeping. So I know that you know how to do this.
Here.
That's the thing. That's the one thing that makes me validate this is that it sounds different everywhere we go.
You speak French? Can you say yes or no?
Est-ce que vous parlez français? Vous dire oui ou non? Vous y êtes?
Can you count to 10 in English?
7. And then there was a little kid giggle. Well, I went to go grab ours back and it went off. Yeah, let me have it. It's mine. I'm taking it. I'm gonna take it. I'm taking it. Come on. You off if you want back.
Let's all move into the bedroom. It's recording, so. Well, we were done frolicking in the bedroom. You can come here and talk to us.
Is it still going?
It keeps going, but it doesn't have enough to go to one.
Okay.
And there we go again. I've managed to localize the EMF to this side of the bed instead of this side.
Okay, well maybe we can get a camera in here, Charlie.
It's got more.
Okay, so that's how taking the sensors on the side.
It's either above or below.
Exactly.
So it's more that way.
Okay, so this side of the bed and that.
Except at the head direction.
Yeah.
And that means some reason for the thing, it'll be the one closest to me. That and.
Wow. Yay. That's just weird. I've never had EMF do such a predicted rhythm.
2.6.
It makes me question it. So I'm gonna try something here just to play it safe. I'm stopping the echo box. I'm gonna pull these off the bed. Stop it in this recorder.
Well, it's no higher, no lower thing about that.
I just want to make sure it isn't these devices that's causing that, because it was so rhythmic. Like the fact that you could predict it's going to go from this one to this one to this one, the same every time.
Whoever owns these shoes, can you let us know if you're here with us, if you can hear me? Those are your shoes. Can you go up and touch them?
like cats? Or puppies? Do you have any pets? You've got to go soon. Can you put your shoes on? Come on, we gotta go. Do you want to play? We can play a game. If you go up and touch the green light by your shoes, I will give you a cookie. Can you show me how fast you can run? Can you run from one end of the room to the other as fast as you can? In a bit of a shadow, just right behind your leg. Yeah, it looks like it was kind of underneath the other chair. Okay. I think is kind of where I saw it. But of course, right when I looked over there, there was nothing. So.
Yeah, I was just about to mention that.
Yeah.
I was gonna ask me if he felt it because it's like a whole draft that just went.
Yeah. Are you hiding? I'm sorry we didn't bring any toys for you. We didn't know we were gonna meet you. Maybe try the echo box, see what we get. Might be gibberish. It's already gibberish, but.
Yeah. Like looking for meaningful gibberish.
Yeah. Can you say hello? My name is Charlie. Can you say that, Charlie? Can you say it back to me? Whoever's speaking, can you tell me who you are? Can you introduce yourself?